In any health facility, sepsis is the most important cause of neonatal death. Therefore, it is very important for each hospital to take necessary steps to prevent neonatal sepsis. Keeping the bed of the baby and the surrounding area clean is an important step in preventing sepsis. Remember, the bed is to be prepared before the baby is admitted to the neonatal intensive care unit. Use the prepared bacillosid solution to clean the bassinet of the radiant warmer. The side panel of the warmer should be cleaned with soap and water. Thereafter, wipe both the bassinet and the side panel with a dry cloth. After drying, take an autoclaved baby sheet and spread it over the bed. Use another sheet to prepare a boundary for the baby. Clean the temperature probe of the warmer with a spirit swab. Switch on the radiant warmer. And now, the bed is ready to receive the baby. After this, the baby's belongings, that is, the stethoscope, the measuring tape, the containers with betadine and spirit, and the thermometer should be kept alongside the radiant warmer. Note that each baby has a separate set of all these items: the stethoscope, the measuring tape, the thermometer, the blood pressure cuffs, the probe of the radiant warmer, of the incubator, the probe of the pulse oximeter should all be cleaned daily with spirit swabs.